twisters rip through parts of North Texas. Just watch as this twister tears up South Dallas County, tossing around tractor trailers hundreds of feet in the air, ripping off the tops of buildings, destroying homes, spreading debris and fear. This is the second tornado to hit our neighbors to the north. Another twister was spotted near Fort Worth. Over 18,000 people in the DFW area without power. And authorities say it could get worse.